The When I Grow Up Coach. What are you gonna be when you grow up? Hi, I'm Michelle Ward from When I Grow Up, and I'm here on La Dea Vita, the most sophisticated blog site on the planet, to host a 30-day challenge on helping you figure out what you want to do when you grow up. So you know you need this challenge because you are sitting there right now, and something went through your head when I said figuring out what you want to do when you grow up, and you smiled, or you nodded, or you rolled your eyes and saying, ugh, you know, I just have to go and get my paycheck so I could pay my rent and feed my kids, and that's, I don't have to like it. Well, you're right. You don't have to. You could continue living your life that way. There is nothing wrong with that, and millions of people decide to do it. But you know that you're different. You know that you want to live La Dea Vita. You want to be a goddess, and that includes doing work that makes you feel passionate, that is still going to pay the rent and feed your kids, but that lights you up from inside. And yes, you're not necessarily going to be able to do that right away. For me, once I figured out what I wanted to do when I grew up, it took me 2 years and 7 months. I stayed in my corporate America job. I got certified as a life coach. That took almost 2 years. And then I built my business up and built up my savings account so that when I left, I had a steady stream of consultation calls. I had more clients that wanted to work with me than I had time for. And I had 5 months severance in the bank. Does not happen overnight. It happens from baby steps and doing something every day to help get you there. So if you don't know what that is, if you haven't found your When I Grow Up, then here are some things that you could do every day that'll get you there. Roll it.
When I grow up, I'll be stable. When I grow up, I'll turn the table.
Don't forget to have fun. 30-day challenge, you could do it. Bye. The When I Grow Up Coach, what are you going to be when you grow up? That was amazeballs.